Hi, I'm Andre from the John Morris Group. Stick around for the next 90 seconds to learn all the key features of the new BLZZRD portable refrigerated auto sampler from Teledyne ISCO. This is the new BLZZRD. It replaces the very popular Avalanche model and continues with the key features, including true field portability, composite or multi-bottle sampling, AC or 12-volt DC options, and of course the high-end 6712 series head controller, which allows for remote interrogation, SDI-12 device compatibility, and zero user debugging connection of ISCO flow meters and rain gauges. The new series is about 8 centimeters taller, about 10 centimeters wider, and just under 20 centimeters longer. It also weighs in about 1 kilogram heavier, and that's because of the new refrigeration unit ISCO have used. You see, there's significantly more insulation and what looks to be a far tighter seal between the head and the base unit. Continuing with the cooling system, there's a new quick disconnect and field replaceable temperature sensor, along with active recirculation to help keep consistent temperature throughout. You can see the head unit is no longer hinged, and this should make it easier to access samples when you're removing the head. And repositioning the controller is also a snap. The body of the BLZZRD has also substantially changed. They've done away with the passive open heat exchanger and enclosed the body in easily removable panels with forced circulation to increase protection from the environment and, we're told, decrease power usage whilst cooling. Because of the new body design, your large 12-volt deep cycle battery can now sit conveniently here right on top of the sampler, and you'll note the entire power unit has changed completely. Beneath here, ISCO tell us they've included a new, more rugged transformer to cope with AC voltage in, as well as conversion to DC voltage out. This results in a change of the back of the controller unit. And if you're connecting to AC, you'll need to connect your hardwired wall plug plus your DC in from the transformer here to the controller, and the refrigeration unit then takes its instructions and power from the controller via the connection point right here. As you can see, there's also a second connection for the DC using the enclosed alligator clips, and the system can run in failover mode or DC only mode. The new, more rigid body design also has the added benefit of allowing for greatly simplified mobility kit, which we highly recommend if you plan on moving the unit regularly. If you'd like more information on the BLZZRD for portable refrigerated sampling or indeed any of the Teledyne ISCO products, head on over to the link below and chat with our team in real time. Remember, John Morris is here to help you succeed with technology. Thanks so much for watching, and bye for now.